This is now a decisive shot for Patrick Fitzgerald. You can feel the tension in the air. A lot is riding on the shot, and he really doesn't want to mess it up.
Absolutely, Greg! Oh my gosh, that went everywhere!
He switched commentators' voices at the worst moment, causing you to completely ruin your swing!
Don't worry, I got this.
Hey!
He mistook an egg for a ball and is now facing the anger of those two irate birds! Oh, go on, Fitzgerald. I'm having so much fun, I'll let you have a second shot.
Thank you, sir.
Watch out! Don't go to your left!
What? The ball's on the left?
No! Don't go to the left!
I am on the left!
Go to your left!
He's gonna get hit by the ball as a consequence of this misunderstanding! And it made a coconut sound!
Gumball, kid, are you okay?
Can you hear all that cheese?
What? Pull yourself together. The ball bounced off your head and landed straight in the hole. We're 2 points up. There's a chance we can win this thing. Are you gonna be okay?
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, I think I'm better.
So I can count on you?
Absolutely. Of course.
Are you sure? Because my sausage melted when the Grand Vizier cracked that artichoke. Do you need me to repeat? We're 1 point away from winning. Make sure this ball goes in the hole.
Oh, that's convenient.
Mr. Fitzgerald must lose.
What?
The contract will not be used for a hospital. It will be used to build a new highway going straight to Elmore. It will be our doom.
How do you know all this stuff, Magic Frog?
The clue is in my name.
Frog? Oh, yeah, magic. But if we lose the contract...
Make your choice. This is your trial.
Mr. Fitzgerald, stop! He's not going to use your farm to build a new hospital. He's going to use you to build a freeway right through the middle of Elmore.
What? How do you know?
The magic frog told me.
Enough!
If you mess this up, I will never forgive you.
Signing with me without paying attention to what you had signed has been foiled by the beautiful sacrifice of a child!
You may win now, but I will have my room!
You lost that game deliberately, knowing you'd lose my trust forever.
And all for the greater good of Elmore?
There couldn't be a more worthy person to become my son-in-law.
Come here.
He got knocked out by the ball, and while unconscious, he tripped the whole happy ending that barely made any sense. But none of that ever happened, and you lost both the game and the hospital contract, and it was all his fault.
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.